For the next few weeks, I'll be following Natasha Portnan around as we investigate together the question of, where is Mr. Right?
Hello, Natasha. And thank you for letting us follow you around on your quest to find Mr. Right.
That's okay. Just happy to be here.
And I know that it's really, really important to you to find Mr. Right and that your parents are your role models.
That's right. They've been married now for over 30 years and I put that down solely to my mum having found Mr. Right.
Right. So, we'll be following you around on your dates and... Is everything okay, Natasha?
Yeah, sorry. I was just looking at that man there. I was just wondering if he might be my Mr. Right.
What? The one from the couple with the baby?
Yes. I know what you're thinking. That ship has sailed. Excuse me. I need a minute.
Natasha has her first date with Mark, who she met online.
Mushrooms?
Don't like mushrooms.
Oh. So, you were working admin then?
Yes.
Must be really organised.
Well, that would be obvious, wouldn't it?
You've a really nice smile. You should smile more often.
Ooh, that old chestnut. And I wonder how many times you've used that line with women.
Use that line with anyone. I've just been genuine.
I'd like to stop you there, Mark. Let's put us both out of our misery here. This date is officially over.
But...
I'm sorry, Mark.
Griffin... What did I do wrong?
Natasha!
After a shaky start, we meet Natasha for her second date.
No. So, listen, we're going to have to do that shot again because they're not ready, so can you just go back a bit? Natasha!
Hello. How are you doing?
So, who are you meeting today, Natasha?
It's really exciting. A friend of mine has set me up with someone she knows. I've never met them before, and apparently they'll be holding a red rose.
Brilliant.
Well, it's nearly 5 past, so you better go in. Good luck.
Thank you.
I hope he's the one.
Me too.
Sure.
He's not turned up. I'm never going to find Mr. Right.
But you didn't really give it any time.
Natasha! Natasha!
What was that? Oh!
Come back!
Was there our last chance? Did we just dance? I feel wide open. I think I've given up hoping. I don't see a way. You say all there is to say. Moon is so blue and sad.
We managed to meet up with Natasha later that day.
Oh, come on.
I've told her to keep her chin up. She's a pretty girl and one day she'll find Mr. Right.
How was it, sweetheart?
You stood me up, Dad.
No, I don't know what's the matter with men these days. I really don't. Come on, Natasha. I'm not letting you mope around here because of some complete idiot. Well, I'll take you to pictures.
Oh, good idea. I'll get my coat.
No, not you, Maureen. You stay here. Natasha's very upset and she's my full attention. Come on, we'll have ice cream.
Bye, Mum.
Maureen, why do you think she hasn't found Mr. Rife?
You could see. I think she already has.
what you mean to me. I think that's the problem.
Pure gold that bleeds me through. You never change. You're the solid same.